Hi guys, I'm the BPG13, welcome back to my Classic Versus series with episode 4, Damon Hill. Now, he was around for both 80s and 90s, and he drove for Williams in both those eras. And also, one thing to point out, he's Nigel Mansell's teammate. So yes, as anybody who's watched the previous episodes, I did do Nigel Mansell as my first Classic Versus, and this is obviously his teammate, so yeah, let's see how they get on. Now, I've decided to pick Portugal, the old Portugal circuit, mainly because it's got a lot of straights on it, and I like the circuit in general, so it's a very classic track. Well, basically Grand Latch is an access one, so I hope you guys enjoy, and I'll see you guys at the end of the video.
finds 5 seconds adrift of you, 5 seconds.
Alright guys, thank you for watching this video. It's been Damon Hill showing he's still the 1990s champion and 1980s champion by winning both of these races. Thanks for watching, and we'll see who's our last guest in the finale of this Classic Versus. Stay tuned for the next episode, which will be out soon. So alright guys.